A decade, Chris De Burgh has had a strong international following, but up until last year, the Dublin-based musician was considered to be a kind of romantic troubadour. With the release of his album The Getaway last year, De Burgh shook that image and started breaking ground as a high-energy rock performer. Chris De Burgh was in Toronto this week rehearsing his Toronto-based band for an upcoming Canadian tour. He's feeling extremely good about himself and his music these days. He claims his new album, Man on the Line, which includes the hit High on Emotion, features his best writing so far.
Well, yeah, it's my seventh album, this one, and it's unusual, I think, in the general run of things for an artist to come up with his, what I feel could be my best writing. I can't explain it why, but last year we played right around the world, 120 shows, and most of those were in, as a headline act now, anything up to 35,000 people, 5,000. And it was such a feeling of success and rock and roll that I came off the tour feeling very, very high. And just got into the songwriting, and I think that's where tunes like High in Emotion came from, just an extremely solid feeling of happiness. And of course, I've just become a daddy for the first time.
When you wrote High on Emotion, I guess your wife was pregnant with Rosanna at the time.
Yeah, I think I feel like I've joined a club that lots of people have belonged to for quite a while. I have immense respect now for my parents and for anybody's parents. She's a lovely little girl, and she's here in Toronto with me and my wife. And I can't wait, you know, to get her out on the road to see how she enjoys it.
Oh, you must have been a little bit apprehensive about
yes,
that.
Yes, apprehensive is right, yes.
On the road.
But she's a great singer. She's got one hell of a voice.
There are a lot of cynics out there who say, oh, why bring another little soul into this crummy world of ours? How do you feel about that?
Well, I think it's part of your bond of love with whoever you want to have the child with. And also for me, I want to do everything I can, not only to make life good for her, but also maybe change the world a little bit. I think being a songwriter and a musician who is listened to in so many countries, I have the ability maybe to change. It's like little drops in the ocean. If I can help to change the consciousness of the world about the threat of nuclear war, for example, if we can all help a little bit every day, well, then I don't feel so bad about it.
Do you feel as though you've peaked yet?
No. No, I've just discovered, with this new album, the writing thereof, I discovered that there are new avenues to explore. Always I get frustrated when I'm songwriting, initially, but knowing that a certain amount of pressure and a certain number of factors can lead to a certain expression of song and success of these songs, then I'm quite sure that the future holds a lot more good material for me.
Are you happy that the level of success that you're achieving now is happening to you at this particular point rather than, say, 10 years ago?
I've been very lucky because I have been successful over a number of years in different places. Canada was one of the first with the Spanish Train and Other Stories album back in 76, 77. More recently, it's been 2 years ago, it was Germany with a number one album. And now to the point where I'm extremely popular in Germany. This record's been number one for weeks and weeks. And last year was America. So each time I look upon myself as like an international business, as it were, I see little countries picking up the Chris De Burgh musical vibe and growing from there. So every year is in a kind of exciting year.
So it's not as though there was ever a period where you felt a little bit bitter about maybe not being able to crack a North American market, now you have.
Certainly, I was not bitter. I think maybe puzzled, but also having success in other countries, even a little country like Norway, being successful there meant that you knew that you were doing something right. And so it's just a question of time before the cogs mesh together in somewhere like America. And I just had to hang in there, and it's certainly happening now.
I am high on emotion. High on emotion. Your love will find me. Hey. Coming up on The New Music, Moto Sano and Rush.